the women being more accustomed than the men because of their overseas schedules to kind of just having basketball going on and not much else. You know, you try a winter in Russia. Five plays eight and six plays seven in a single elimination playoff. Three and four get a bye to a single elimination second round, and one and two get a bye to a best of five semifinals as Williams buries the three off the no look from Parker. In a foul,
you eliminate the step of the outlet. When Candace Parker gets the basketball, she will just bring it herself. You see Sykes running the right side of the floor, hands ready. Riquna Williams running to the deep corner.
Williams again. What a pretty find from Candace Dupree. Amongst three players, and then Macau in the hands to finish as Williams hits another three.
$5 or $10 per rabbit. Well, Riquna did that after her Achilles tear. She went and chased rabbits in the sugarcane field. She said, "I'd do it on the weekend, do it for a couple hours, and really get some of that speed and quickness back."
Well, she certainly has her quicks and athleticism back, and just look at that profile for them to figure out which player we're talking about.
Well, guys, I had a chance to talk with Candace Dupree this week for a halftime feature that we did.
But I think that's what's going to be so interesting, that, you know, down the stretch of the regular season, Rebecca, is, you know, all these teams being separated by just a game or two. As Williams hits another three for L.A.